these are the images we are seeing today across Mumbai and across other parts of Western India. We are seeing it in Surat, Mumbai, Mumbra. Number of people came to railway stations. They wanted to go back to their native places, and we had commotion and chaos that prevailed in parts of Maharashtra as well as in Gujarat, where migrant workers gathered in large numbers in Ahmedabad and Surat. Migrants in Telangana also seen marching on the streets, carrying their belongings with them. What is making the migrant labor who work on diamond factories in Surat angry and restless? Watch this special report.
Scorching heat, hungry stomach, heavy luggage, and long queues. But for these migrant workers, none of that matters. What matters in this moment is the urgency to leave.